By 1910, other dependencies were added to the Palace Hotel by various architects, such as Nicola Bigaglia, José Alexandre Soares, and Norte Júnior.